me especially, I personally want him to win it more than anything. I think he deserves it. He put the work in. He's been a tremendous teammate. And he's put the stats up where it shouldn't even be a consideration. So I would be very intrigued to see what the voters look like. I very much want to see who falls for the hype and who doesn't. So, I mean, to answer your question, yeah, I mean, he deserves it 110% without question.